I'm here at the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana, California, where I caught up with Coach Dion, one of the few people in America that I found that's real excited about David Haye against Derek Chisora. Check it out. David Haye, Derek Chisora, I know you're very familiar with both of them. Nobody in America seems to be excited about it except me.
Dude, I really want to watch that fight.
Finally, somebody with good boxing taste.
I've been excited for that fight as soon as from the press conference and on, and when they finally made it.
When he glassed me, he punched me.
He bottled me.
So what do you think happens now that it's here?
As excited as I am about the fight, just because it's exciting because you got two guys with so much bad blood. David Haye is the superior fighter.
You think so?
Yeah.
Chisora did better against the Klitschko.
David Haye is still the superior boxer. You know, I'm going with David Haye on this one. He's a much better boxer than Chisora. I don't really think Chisora did that. Chisora did real well at the weigh-in when he slapped Klitschko, but you know,
that was about the highlight.
That was his highlight.
So what do you say?
It's just interesting because it's both guys that got beat up by Klitschko.
So who wins the battle of the guys that got beat up by Klitschko?
Battle of the Clown Show. Haye wins. I think Haye might actually knock him out.
Nah, I don't think so.
You never know. In a heavyweight matchup, one haymaker.
Also, my thing is like, I think a better bet is like what's gonna happen at the win. You know what I mean? Like the stare down. They'd be fenced, but I just got the feeling something's gonna transpire off of that.
Reminded me of the Vargas Mayorga press conference when they had to do that. When they did the weigh-in and they had to have like some
separation.
Plexiglass separation type thing set up. Kind of reminded me of that.
So we'll see what happens. The fight's going down this weekend. David Haye against Derek Chisora from the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana. For ESPN.com and Meister Crack reporting.